So he has actually one of his Cube satellites here with him. We could talk about, let's talk about this now. What exactly is a Cube satellite?
So this is a small prototype of a satellite that we made with a nonprofit called Isomer Space Program. And our goal is to launch this next year, this small little piece of metal junk.
It looks so small and simple, but can you talk about why that's so important for science?
Yeah, of course. So, you know, when I tell people about satellites, they think about something that's super big and super advanced and everything. But in the future, it'll be way more efficient to make something smaller and with faster prototyping so that we could, you know, advance research and science.
But what about your dream for what's next for space, your goals?
So you know how everyone could go on a plane right now? I want that for space. I want anyone who wants to go to space to go, you know, and it'll be really good to push and advance future science. You know, a scientist could just go up there to the moon for a few days, come back, and, you know, look at the data that they collected up there. And I want it to be very fluid, very dynamic, and that'll be, you know, huge for humanity.
Can we get tickets when you make this happen?
Oh, yeah, I'll give you one personally.
Who wants an NYU discount to go to outer space?